Finding a red squirrel these days, it's like a mission impossible. Because in this battle for Britain, our native breed has been all but wiped out by an American invader. And now there is another shade to shake our wildlife experts. This season, black is the new grey. In fact, in some parts of the country, these black squirrels now outnumber the greys completely. Yet more bad news for our species and for those who want to protect what's left of them.
They're going to keep spreading and keep reproducing and pushing the reds further and further out. They're actually introduced to Woburn, and there are about a dozen black squirrels released. And that's the source of all black squirrels. So there are just at the moment in three counties, as far as we know. They're in Hertfordshire, Cambridgeshire and Bedfordshire.
Nobody knows when exactly the black squirrel first arrived here in the UK, though the first recorded sighting was back in 1912 here in Letchworth in Hertfordshire. And it's thought that the squirrel was brought across from North America by somebody who wanted one in their own private collection, their own private zoo. And then it was either set free or it just simply escaped. And now they're in the wild and on the increase. Numbers have shot up, but although they may look completely unique, appearances are deceptive. In fact, the all blacks are almost identical to the greys.
We've been looking at the genetic difference between the black and the grey squirrel, and we found that in the black squirrel there's a chunk of DNA missing, and that means that the black squirrels can only make black fur, whereas the grey squirrels can make grey fur.
Well, characteristically, they're the same.
As far as we know, they're exactly the same, but that genetic difference may have other effects on the squirrel. It might affect their behaviour. We're not sure yet.
Experts say the species is not found outside the south or east of England, although there is a black version of the red squirrel which inhabits the Isle of Skye. Finding one of these shouldn't be too hard, or at least it should be a lot easier than finding a British red squirrel.